Yeah, so sorry about that. It was a little bit of a glitch that just happened. I accidentally pressed the record button. Turned off the video, so if there was a ending error. No, I don't think I could teleport directly through here, so let's try this a different way. Let's go to map. And here we are. Let's go through here. And we're waiting. Here we are. Well, we have a little
fun before
we get started.
Those Quarians are not letting up. We have to work together to hold them back.
Hey, Oracle. Let's see.
The Paradox Demons are attacking entire realities. I can help you stop them.
Right? Thanks.
You ready to hustle on out there?
We respectfully request assistance neutralizing the invading superpowered forces.
All right, there's another.
I'm from a reality that the Anti-Monitor already attacked. Please, save my world's strongest hero, Alexander Luthor.
Sure, there's one person. Now, I've actually been through this level like several times, and it seems no matter what, it seems over and over the same scenario happens. So, you see me flying through the speed and not really kicking a whole lot, but you know why? Because been through this 1,000 times. Okay, so someone wants to play rough. Go away already. Not interested in fighting you guys. Fought you guys 1,000 times already. Yeah, these guys, I don't have a choice. I have to fight them. It's part of the mission. Clear the room. So if someone really wants to clear out a room, just plant a stink bomb. There again.
Stand against me and you will fall.
Here is this guy again. And here we go. Oh, he has an interesting weapon. Sorry, I'm more of a sad combat. Let's bring on the storm. They bring me down. Another storm. putting hope we're gonna give you prepare to feel thunder. Lightning is my thing. Listen to this. Didn't even know I hit one. Hold the barrel. And here comes the part that really irritates me. Here we go again.
You think you're gonna stop us? You're not too swift, huh?
And here we go again. Same result over and over and over and over again. That's why out of most of the missions, that one irritates me the most.
Thank you for trying. We'll try again and again. That's all any of us can ever do.
Why do I have to keep trying over and over and over again? Oh, well, let's move on to the slightly different mission. Seal this hole. There we have it. Setting up another hole. Hey, only one. There can only be one master staff combat, and that is me. Yeah. Get out of here, ladies. It's not safe here. And we're moving on. Hey, calm down. It hurts, doesn't it? Turning people into antimatter? Seriously? The matter and the antimatter. Siblings squabble.
The multiple time paradoxes have made this universe irresistible. An endless supply of energy for me to feast.
Seriously, antimatter or gluttony? Ah, help me.
Help!
Help!
Oh no! What is going on?
completes that part of the mission. Let's go closer to home. Almost quite literally home. Galvastorm's base of operations is. Hey there!
Base assassin!
Civilian down. Sabotage.
I'll never hold.
You guys take your war somewhere else.
Imperial forces never back down.
Pretty painful.
Where do these things come from?
Oh no, we have two paradoxes right now going on, and I guess that's why the antimatter is here. Or at least coming.
That was close. Thanks.
Like assistance is needed. Be there in a minute as soon as I take care of this thing. Great,
help!
Leave me alone.
Help!
To depart real quick because someone needs help with a giant monster, seems like. Just need to get there. So that's what they're talking about. I don't see anyone around. Oh, there's so much more to see. What are we going for?
Look out!
You don't belong here.
Float above it.
Get out. Let's head back. The women's army or one on a quest for revenge, the other on a quest to conquer. So the Flashpoint Wonder Woman, in my opinion, is not too different from the Injustice Wonder Woman. Though, that kind of is telling you something, that if things were a little bit different, Wonder Woman could easily be corrupted into
evil.
Get
this thing off of me!
Well, she was created in a way by the gods of Greece, so it makes sense. According to my Greek history, those gods are pretty corrupt.
I think I better go.
I mean, they definitely aren't good guys.
Free me! I am innocent!
Yes, I'm sure you are. Whoever said that.
I will weather the storm.
Atlantis is a curse on this and every world.
What is Queen Diana doing here?
You disgrace!
Anyway, I think the next thing on my list is to get rid of the paradoxes.
Help me!
These things. Device to make it tangible, then I can cut it.
What are these things?
Like I just said, they're paradoxes. Now, let's look in the general, see what's left. So let's keep moving forward. You need four people in order to take this giant behemoth down. And there's no four people here. Trying to head for one of the monsters that's hanging around. Should be around here. Join him. There it is. So I'll give this wood doggy a bone. How about instincts? This dog falls for the bone every single time. And we got him.
Need some more.
Doggy bone. Ah, man, that burns. Aquaman summoned this thing. He must really want his revenge against Diana.
Ready to scream it?
Ow, what the? I don't panic. Oh, hold on. Oh, crap. That hurts. Well, thanks for the help. Wearing them down!
I think this'll do it.
Fell for it again! Another chance. And we did. Let's get the heck out of here. Ah, they're fighting him. Might as well join him. Oh, that takes care of that. I'm heading out.
Get away.
Mission accomplished. This place seems empty. Ah, now everything comes back. Well, that's the thing about high graphic games.
Appreciate it. You've earned this.
Thank you. Huh. Hi, Giganta. And there she goes.
Thank you. Solidarity.
Thank you for saving us from the paradoxes. I know we can find a more preservation-focused solution.
You're welcome.
Wow. Thanks for the assist.
Thanks. With everything going on, it's nice to know we've got every front covered.
You're welcome.
This anti-monitor still poses a serious threat to Earth, so keep fighting. We haven't lost yet.
Okay, let's see what's left.
Great job! We've secured the area and stopped the paradox demons. Now we need to finally take on the anti-monitor.
Alright, let's get this event started. Bit, but matters little. We can wait.
Is there anything I can help you with?
I think you don't know. Let's see.
Is there anything I can help you with?
Okay, looks like the Speed Force Flux is the Mantis Ray, so I guess we're gonna start on that first.
This flux and Speed Force is crawling with Paradox Demons. No idea what's causing it, but we've got to keep an eye out for Professor Zoom. I'll scout ahead.
Whoa.
Brother Eye? Batman's superpower tracker that went haywire? What's it doing here? Not erasing anybody. It's charging up.
Well, I guess everyone wants to just jump on edge, so.
The more of us it hits, the less it hurts.
Not gonna argue with that. Oh.
Figure out why the Paradox Demons would be drawn by the Anti-Monitor?
Come on, Flash, keep up.
I'll run it down. You go on up ahead.
I'm set with speed. Everyone else has moved on ahead. We're just gonna get through the level, I guess. Yeah, is it sometimes? And there I go. really tricky. I got the other battle we remember being in. Bolted to one. Well, we are kind of traveling through time. Makes sense.
One down. So your plan is to... what, take out every individual Paradox Demon?
Well, it's working so far, Professor.
I have to see how you think this will actually solve the paradox. Lead the way, Flash.
Could you just... never mind. I guess that's the best I'll get from you.
Destroyed.
Let me guess, Flash. You teamed up with Circe and now she's betraying you?
I don't think... no, wait. That's not really Circe.
This end is Edis! Now even statues hate us.
Well, hate you.
Very fine. coming is. How many of these things are there?
I'm not the problem. The anti-monitor caused this chaos. It's some sort of a escape attempt.
Too stubborn to admit culpability. The center of the Paradox Demon Incursion, a mindless monster that destroys everything it touches. Feel familiar? So how will you destroy it, Flash?
We push it out of our reality.
Octopus, why does it have to be an octopus?
Time itself needs us.
Let me go, you big squid!
You are critical.
You're so slow!
I hate this. Now where to go?
Simple molecular structure. It can be removed with water.
Did you really have to tell us that you could remove dirt with water, Flash?
I'm starting to wonder about that. I mean, it's a Kraken. Kraken, water. Doesn't it live in water?
I'd rather run over broken glass.
Yeah. any of these guys. This is what happens when you try to skip over everything. Look by example. Not good.
I have supplies for the battle.
Try to take the shortcut to things and you always get burned. Take my advice for if you're playing this game, do not skip the enemies because they'll come back to bite you. I don't know why other people think that's such a good idea. I mean, honestly. Okay. For now, since that was a... It was sort of an unexpected bonus to try to do that level, but... We'll face off the anti-modder in... Next part, let's call this a part one, part two. This will be part one. And we'll end this video. If you enjoyed this video, like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel as Galvastorm. And don't forget to tell your friends and allies about me. And if you are a player of this game, feel free to join my league, which is called DC's Exobyte Legends. And we'll see you on the next video.